I'm a non-resident Indian living in Dubai for past 17 years. I'm currently the highest Guinness World Record holder as an Indian citizen. On Guinness World Record Day 2020, which is 18th November, I broke 6 world records on a single day, that too in less than 8 hours. Many things creating world records is very expensive, but the reality is it doesn't cost anything actually. Like, the only thing is, like, you should have patience to apply for the record and then attempt the record and then submit your evidence. So there is a free service where you don't need to pay literally anything, but it takes almost 9 months from the start till end of the record. So there are some paid services as well available, which usually the wealthy individuals or the governments or the companies usually take that kind of service. But for individuals, and if you have patience, it's totally free. It doesn't cost anything. Guinness World Records don't recognize any easy ones. So if a record title has been approved by Guinness World Records, that means it has definitely challenges. So as an outsider, sometimes we may feel that this record is so simple and anyone can break it. But only if someone attempt the record, they will know the difficulty of creating it. Even though largest and longest are my favorite, the one record which I struggled a lot is the smallest pack of playing cards. Actually, this is a record which I have been trying for 9 months and had hundreds of creative sample ones, and which didn't work out as crap. And then finally come up with a particular design and the method in which is approved by, as per the guidelines of Guinness World Records, I should say. So this is one of the most toughest record which I ever did. I really feel it's pretty easier to make a larger record compared to the smaller ones. The outcome of the smallest pack of playing cards is so good and it looks so cute. I thought, like, to make this as a commercial product so that everyone can enjoy such a small item in their collection or as a showcase piece. My lifetime goal is to create at least 100 Guinness World Records, and I'm sure it is a possible target for me. It looks like somewhat unrealistic, but I never thought I will create 19 world records, and so when that happens, it is definitely possible to create more. But it requires a lot of efforts and dedication, which I'm sure I will just put into it.